All right, they're rolling us out. Time to go get on this one. Well, it's a very long pause, let's say that. Oh, looks like we're gonna be in the second line. They're on our Mustang friend, followed by a white Miata with a black top. Go figure, seems to be a trend. This Porsche that's gonna be rolling by along with the Acura RSX behind it, and the blue Corvette where my riding buddy's getting in. Probably did more than half the ride with those guys this morning. And we are away.
Carolina Mustang Club, as you come up to the grid, stick your arm out the window if you can hear me speak. Carolina Mustang Club, stick your hands out the window if you can hear me speak. Front two Mustangs, can you all hear me? Window if you can hear me. Okay. At least be able to see it. Thank you. Council Bar owners, as always, thank you for coming out, and as always as well, thank you for Victory Justice for coming out and making donations. Please keep in mind, guys, come check out, there will not be as a group coming out outside, and there will be instructions over the radio so that we know you can hear us, because everybody has to get the safety briefing every time they go out on the track. That will get started. While you're out on the track today, there is absolutely no coming allowed out. The road track is very cold, it's very wet, and you hate to see one of these rolled over the back of a red or a flat tail. Please be careful to not pass while you're out on the road track. While you're out on track, if you have a passenger, you cannot stop and change drivers. Back in by the let your passenger go back out and drive your car if you wish to do so. I stop and switch drivers and tell them to race. When you get into the turns, please maintain your distance. I've been on the back stretch at 150 miles an hour. Track is wet, track is slippery, track is cold. Please go do that on 58, not out here on the racetrack. If you do that, we will slow the car down and you guys will drive around at less than highway speed. Every session will have a pace car and chase car. If you would like to ride with one of those pacer chase drivers, yep. Just all you got to do is go up and ask them if you can ride with them. If they have a seat, a little different this year, getting onto the pace track will be the same down the middle.
Somebody already spun the Miata. Poor Miata.
Check the
ball. Come on, buddy. You can get back up there and do it.